I found some cantaloupe seedlings inside the compost bin. So what I'm gonna do is plant them today. So let's get started. So I'm gonna take my claw gloves and I'm gonna poke some holes in them. The soil is very moist, so we won't have to add water. So let's get the seedlings in there. All the seedlings are now planted. So now we're going to put them inside the sun and we're gonna wait a couple months to see what they turn into.